Whoa, cool car, huh? Hey guys, it's your boy T Stingray here, and I have a challenge for you guys. I am trying to reach 100,000 subscribers, and I need your help. Now all you have to do is leave a like on this video, hit that subscribe button, and also don't forget to click that post notification bell so you guys are notified whenever I go live or whenever I post a video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. What is going on, guys? It is your boy T Stingray, and welcome back to another Car Dealership Tycoon video, guys. Today we are going to be finding the Easter eggs in Car Dealership Tycoon. But before we get started with this, be sure to smack that thumbs up button and subscribe for more videos just like this. And guys, get this video to 2,000 likes for helping me help you get these Easter eggs so you guys are able to get the Lamborghini STO before it's gone forever. But here we go, guys. We are in Car Dealership Tycoon, and you guys can see there are different like things you can collect with the amount of eggs that you find. So 5, you get $25,000, and then with the 20 eggs you get the Fion Super Tipply. And then last but not least, with the 50 eggs, guys, you can get the STO. And you guys can see these are some cool looking eggs in the game, guys, and I just can't wait to see how they actually look like and to find them. And I just want to give a big shout out to Foxy and, you know, the whole entire crew for actually letting me drive the Lamborghini STO early for you guys. So a big shout out to them, that was amazing. And as you guys can see right here, there is a podium with 5 different eggs, and it says paint your dealership in the same color as the eggs. Oh, so we can actually do the dealership as same as the eggs, which is actually pretty cool. I like that. So these are different design. I love that there's a collectible right here. That is awesome. And what should we go driving today to go find these eggs? I say we drive, I kind of want to drive the brand new Bugatti Bolide to go find these eggs, guys. What are you guys driving to find these eggs? So here we go. Let's go look for them right now. So I believe the first location is where the ice race used to be at, guys, at the pier. And there's an egg somewhere around here. It should be around here somewhere. And I'm drowning, guys. I'm trying to find this egg right now. And here it is, guys. It's right over here. Ooh, look at that. That looks so cool. It looks like looks like the beach. All right, let's go pick it up. That's one egg down. 69 more to go, guys. I'm not sure if we're gonna find all 70 eggs, because it only takes 50 for the Lamborghini, guys. So let's go. The next egg, guys, as you guys can see, it is right here by the parking lot, right by the lake. And look at that. That looks amazing. It looks like the city with grass around it. That's awesome. All right, that's two down, baby. We actually had one right behind where we found the first egg, guys, which is right here by this big purple building. And we're just gonna grab it right here. And this one is actually right beside my dealership, guys, still by the lake. And it's right by this giant green building. Another Easter egg. This is awesome. And another one by the lake right here, guys. It's gonna be the opposite side where we found the very first one. And it's right here by the parking lot. It's right under water, and you guys can find, I think this is our fifth egg. And then we got the $25,000 prize. Let's go. And we're gonna drive a little bit more down to find a black egg sitting right under the bridge right over here. Let's go. Here we go. Look at that. It looks like the highways. Yo, check this out. There's like a ladder right here by this very super big building right by the highway, guys, where we found the last egg. There's a ladder right here, and I'm wondering if he actually hid eggs on top of these buildings. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. This is the first time I think we're able to climb a building. Yo, look how high we are. What? Oh my gosh. And you guys can see right over here, there is the bat Easter egg. Look at his face. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. All right, we're gonna go ahead and grab it. I think that's our seventh egg. And look at this, guys. This is amazing. I'm gonna drive my Bugatti off of this. I am driving my Bugatti off of this building right now. Ready? Oh no, I went the wrong way! And we still landed. Let's go. Here's another egg location, guys. It's gonna be right here right by close to the actually the ice lake right there, or the ice used to be where the ice race is, guys. Right by the lake, it is by this giant green building. We're gonna find another Easter egg. Let's go. And if we drive down more, there should be another egg right over here. Look at that. Wow, it's like super close to each other, guys. So it's kind of easy at the same time to find it, but you really just have to pay attention. And from that last spot, guys, you can see another red building with a ladder on it. We're gonna go ahead and climb it and see if we can find another bat egg. And there it is, another bat egg right on top of this giant building right here, looking at the CDT map. Can we find any Easter eggs from up here? That would be pretty cool. And we're gonna attempt this again, guys. We are going to attempt to drive this off again. Ready, go! Oh! Yo, that was awesome. And I did see on the trailer that there is an egg right here by the Bugatti. Not one, but two eggs, guys. Look at this. We got the Bugatti wheel egg. Let's go. And then another one right over here. So we have two eggs right by these Bugattis. There's another one somewhere here that I'm missing. That's awesome. Oh, look at this. There's actually another one right by the Bugatti, and it's right on this bench. Wow. And I have a feeling there's an egg up there at the parking tower, guys. I think there's an egg up here. We're just gonna go and check. Oh yeah, it's right down here. Awesome. I thought we'd have to go all the way up, but it's right down here at the first floor. Is there another one right over here? I think there might be another one over here, but it might be on the top floor, guys. And I was right, guys. There is one right on top of the parking lot. Look at this. It actually has the parking lot on the very inside the egg. That's so cool. All right, let's go ahead and grab it. And we can actually see the progress right over here. We have 15 out of 70 eggs. We're doing a great job, guys. And another one right by the parking lot, guys. If you keep driving down, you'll see the one right here. Before the curve, we're gonna have this green egg that we just got. Oh my gosh, there's another one like right here. It was like super close. It's right by this small green building, guys. Oh, this is easy. I can't wait to get our Lamborghini anytime soon. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to drive the STO. Even though the developer already let me drive the STO, guys, you know, I kind of want to own it myself. And there's another red building right here. I wonder if we have already hit that one up. If not, let's go ahead and climb it. Oh wait a minute, this building right here actually has a ladder too. So it's not just the red building, guys. The blue ones have one as well, and this one is right here before that bridge right there. So let's go ahead and climb this. Oh, and here it is, another bat egg right on top of this blue building. That is awesome. And right here before the bridge, guys, there is gonna be another egg right in front of this pink building, this pink violet looking building right here, guys. As you guys can see right over here, there is the parking lot right down there. There's usually a car dealership right here. But then if you turn around and you see this giant building, there is another ladder going up this brick building. So it's another like an ash white looking building with the blue windows, and there are ladders on them. So let's go ahead and climb this. And I'm guessing this is where all the bat eggs are, guys, are in the tall building. So here we go, there he is. That's awesome. Wow. And we just got the Fion super tipply. This is awesome, guys. So that means we just found 20 eggs, and we found 4 out of 6 of the bat egg, guys. Amazing. It looks like we found most, we found the egg one, the tire egg. We found the parking lot eggs, and it looks like we found one of the bridge eggs. So it looks like there's a couple more bridge eggs. And then we got 10 out of 10 of the city eggs, which is awesome. I think there might be a egg right here. This is where we started off, guys. This is the lake, but I didn't see this blue building right here with the ladder. So let's go check it out. And I think this is gonna be our number 6 bat. Oh no, this is gonna be our 5th bat egg, guys. And after that, we just have to find one more and it should be completed. Here he is. Let's go. And this one's kind of difficult to find, guys, but all you have to do is go back to where the parking lot is right in the very beginning. I believe it's like where the bridge is right here. And then just drive down and then you might pass like two dealerships right over here, and then as soon as you see this giant building that's like, you know, twin, it looks like a twin building, there is another building back here that has a ladder, this dark bluish building, and I believe this is the last bat egg that we're gonna find, guys. Here we go, the last bat egg. Let's go. We found all of them, guys, on top of the buildings. So I think we should be done here in the city. We've pretty much found everything in here. We found the city eggs, we found the bat eggs, we found the Bugatti wheel egg, and then the parking lot egg. So we have 22 out of 70 already. And then now it looks like we just have to find some that are in the water still, and then some that are in the track. So that shouldn't be too hard, guys. So let's go and head out that way. Here's another egg, guys, right underneath the bridge. I believe this is, okay, this is one of the beach eggs right here underneath the bridge as soon as you leave the city, guys. And then right on the opposite side, there's another egg right over here. Ooh, that's colorful. I think this is right nearby one of the, I think that's the drag race right there, or that's the, I think, circuit race. No, that's the dirt race, guys. So right here is the dirt race, and then the egg is on the opposite side of the bridge. And then another one right underneath the bridge. I didn't even notice this one. Another intersection egg. So I think that's our second or third one now. That's our second one out of three. So we have to find one more intersection egg, and that shouldn't be too hard. And I'm wondering if they have a couple of eggs right here at the dirt track. I see one right over here by the gas station. Here's one of them. Another colorful one. Ooh, a green one. With sparkles, baby, with sparkles. And usually he might hide something right up here, guys, because why not, right? Hey, let's go. What is this? We have a off-road race egg. That is awesome. So there's a collectible of that. How many off-road eggs do we have? We have four in total, so we have three more to go. So that means they should be around here somewhere. Oh, there's one right there by the bench where you guys can watch the race from. And I'm just gonna walk this because I feel like we can just find it all right here. Do you guys see any eggs? Oh wait, there's one right here, right in the water. There we go, and then we got one more to go. It should be here somewhere. I'm gonna check underneath this ramp right here. It might be underneath this ramp, or probably somewhere around those little bumps right here, but I feel like it might be underneath. Oh, there it is. Yeah, let's go. We just found the last off-road race egg right here, and we collected all of them so far. So we have a total of 30 eggs. We got 20 more eggs to go until we get the Lamborghini STO, guys. And we're gonna go ahead and check at the beach area for some Easter eggs. I feel like we might see some of, oh, here's one. I see one right here by this purple hut, a pink egg. Ooh, look at this. Okay, there has to be another one here somewhere, because I feel like this beach is way too big just for one egg. We might check the seats around here somewhere. Maybe there are some. Okay, we gotta check really carefully, guys. Oh look, it's right here with in the blanket just chilling by the lake. There might be some around the houses, guys, so we're gonna zoom out and hopefully we could probably find some, probably behind these houses. There might be behind the houses, guys, or in the bushes. There we go. We're gonna go and look everywhere here. I know there's at least one or two Easter eggs around here. I just have to find them. Oh, here's one of them right by the mailbox, guys. Wow. Wow, look at that. It's a house egg. That's awesome. And there's another one right behind this pink house right here. Nice. Oh, whoa. Right here, guys. Another one by this orange house close to the fountain. There's a fountain right there. And here's another one right here. Okay, and I believe we have a total of four of these. Yeah, so we need to find one more. Maybe it's right by the fountain, guys. Maybe it's right by the fountain. Wait, is it here somewhere? It has to be here somewhere. I feel like a fountain. Oh, it's right here. It's right across the fountain. And this should be our last house egg. This is awesome. And we're by at the drag race right now, guys. And I believe I see the last intersection egg right over here. I think this is our last one, guys. I think there was a total of four, and I believe we have three out of four. No, there's a total of three, and this is number three out of three right here. Awesome. All right, here we go. Now let's go ahead and search at the drag race, guys, because I feel like there's a couple here somewhere. I just feel it. I feel that we have, let me see. Maybe it shows us. Okay, I think this is a circuit one. And then I believe, here it is, there's four drag race eggs. Okay, I think that's the drag race. Let's go look for them. Is there one right up here? Oh, there is! Right up here, guys, right by the start, is a Easter egg. Look at that. Oh my gosh, it is the drag strip or the drag race egg, guys. That's awesome. Do they have any at the track? I feel like there might be some at the track, guys. Oh, I think I see one. I think I see one right over here. Right here at the stand, guys. Let's go. We got another one right over here. Right by the starting line. I love the look at that Bugatti Bolide. And as you guys can see, there's another one right on top of the finish line. That's a clever place to put it at, Foxy. That's awesome. And I believe we have one more to go, guys, on the drag race. It is right here at the very, very end is the last drag race egg. Oh, wow. I wonder if there's like any desert egg, guys. Look at this. Okay, so it looks like we do have some desert eggs. So we have to look for those as well. I'm gonna look behind here just in case. Oh, look. There's one right over here, guys. Right behind this giant rock by the drag race. Okay, so there are some, you know, desert eggs, guys. So we gotta really look at around our environment for that one. Because that one's kind of hard to see. I think I see something right over there. Right on top of that rock. Let's go. Another desert egg, guys. I can't get up there. Yeah! There we go. And we almost missed this one right here, guys. Towards the finish line. There is one right here by this giant rock. Oh, wow. We almost missed that one, guys. Is there another one here somewhere? I feel like there's another one here. It's a very, very hard. Oh, here it is. Right on top of the rock, guys. Wow. So it looks like we got all the drag race ones. We got all the intersection, all the bats, all the city. And then we need three more of the desert one. And I believe we have four in the circuit. So let's start heading towards that way. And look at this, guys. Right outside of the circuit race, there's another desert egg. And I think that's a number fifth one. So we need two more to go until we got all of the desert eggs. Oh, wait. I think I see one right inside of the circuit race, guys. I see one. It's right over there. We're going to drive over there right now. It's right there. Clear and day, baby. Let's go. All right, one more to go. As I was driving, guys, I saw this egg right here. This red egg is our first circuit one. I think this is right where the start is. I see some, like, I think these are the benches, guys. So there's one inside of the benches, and there's another one right over there. I wonder if there's one up here. No, there's not one up here. But I think we have two already. We found two of the circuit one already, and we just need to find one more of the desert one, guys. And right over there, as literally as soon as I talk about it, the last desert egg is right over there, completing that right now. Let's go. We just got the Lamborghini STO. Oh my gosh, let's go ahead and get it right now. We're gonna drive with the STO, especially because we just got it. Oh my gosh, where is it? Oh my goodness, this looks absolutely amazing. I can't believe I finally own one, guys. And like I said, a big shout out to the developers and creator of this game for letting me drive early. But I finally have my brand new STO in my garage. Look at this. This looks amazing. And we could have literally stopped right here, guys. But I'm gonna see if I can find the rest of the eggs. I think I see one right over there. So let's go ahead and grab that one later on, because I feel like we need to find two more of the circuit race one. Oh, here's one right here, guys. Right underneath this bridge is the third one. Nice. So we need to find one more, and we should be good with the circuit race. I appreciate everybody for sticking in to this video so far, guys, for this long. I know we're like trying to find all the eggs. Now, hopefully you guys found most of them already. And here is the last circuit egg. Let's go. And now let's head towards that blue egg that we saw right over here, guys. Let's jump. Yeah. Okay, this one is a blue egg with polka dots. So is there another one here? I feel like there's at least two of these somewhere. Let's look over here. I think I saw it, but I think that's the second one. There has to, oh, here it is. We just see it right over here, just chilling, I think this is pink with polka dots. It is. Let's go, baby. Guys, I think I missed this one, but right by the waterfall, there is, I believe, the very last ocean egg right over here. And I think we just collected all of the ocean eggs. Okay, so we got all the bats, and this is a dealership right here. So I don't know where I can get that. I think we get that by changing the colors of our dealership. Okay, so that one should be pretty easy. And then I believe there's three waterfall ones, and then we need three more of the purple confetti, and then we got a couple of monster eggs right here. But we did complete all of the ocean ones, so I'm glad about that. So let's go ahead and go up to the waterfall and see what we can find. So I'm wondering if there's like a couple of eggs in here, maybe behind that ramp. Let's go check that out. Nope, nothing here. Oh wait, it's right here. Oh my gosh. Wow, okay, so we just found that one egg right over there. And then maybe there's some up here in the mountain. Sometimes he likes to hide the eggs right up here, guys. Well, look at this. We're in the very top of the mountain. Let's go ahead and pull out our STO. And then maybe we should drive around and look for it. Look at this, guys. We're right on top of the mountain. Hopefully there's some eggs around here. I don't think there's any eggs inside here or on top. There might be inside of the tunnel. Oh, wait, there's one right on top right here. So that means they should be inside. Okay, let's go take this right now. Let's go ahead and get the tunnel egg. I'm guessing this is the tunnel egg. Let's go. Oh, check this out, guys. There's another egg right by the mountainside. Here we go, right over here. And I guess this is our very last, here we go, tunnel egg. Look at that. Okay, so we have almost all of them, I think. Look at that, we got most of it already. So what are we missing? It looks like we're just missing the two monsters, and then we have to get two of the confettis, and then we just have to change the color of our dealership, and we should be done, guys. Oh my gosh. Yo, check this out. If you guys go in this waterfall right here, and then go inside of the cave. Whoa, this is kind of creepy, guys. Oh my gosh. I've never been here before. Is this like a new place? Okay, this is a dead end. Oh my gosh, this is kind of creepy, I'm not gonna lie. Is that the monster egg? Whoa, check that out. Oh my gosh, we just grabbed one of them. Whoa, that was so cool. Okay, oh my gosh. My boy Foxy just scared me. He just scared me right now. Okay, here we go. So there's another one right over here, but I'm scared if I grab it, it might collapse on me, guys. Oh my gosh. All right, let's go. Oh gosh, is it collapsing? Oh my gosh, we gotta run. Okay, never mind, it's not collapsing. It's not collapsing, guys, but we just found two of the monster eggs in this new secret cave. Wow. Let's go ahead and change our dealership to these colors right here and see if we can actually get, it says paint your dealership in the same color as the eggs, and maybe we can get the egg color. Let's go ahead and change it to, like, what is it, gray? Okay, let's go change it to gray and then red. I believe it was red and gray. Here we go. Gray and then red. I think it was red, right? It was red. Where is it? Why can't I change it to red? Here we go. Red. Boom. Okay. Did it do it? Did it give me the egg? Did it give me the egg? I think that's the same color, right? Maybe I have to change it to every single color. Okay, let's go ahead and change it to orange. I believe that's the orange one. There we go. And then next one is the blue. The blue with the light blue. Okay. Maybe we gotta change it to blue with the light blue. There we go. And then I believe the last two colors, what is that? Did I even get this one right? And then the last one is, the last two is white and black, and then green, and then light green. Okay, let's do white and black first. There we go. And then let's go white, boom. And then the front is black. Oh wait, I think I have it opposite. Black, we gotta go with black. There we go, black and then white. Boom, there we go. So we got that one, and then the last one I believe is the light blue. Okay, so theme color, let's go with the light blue ish I think. Boom. No, I don't think that's it. Or the light green, my bad. and then the teal green. Oh, look at this. If we get the colors right, the egg actually pops up on the front of your steps. That's awesome. So we didn't do the other ones correctly, guys. There we go. We got the red and then the red and then dark gray. So it's these two color combination to get the first one, guys. It's this really dark gray one, and then the next one is the second to the darkest red to get that egg. And then I believe the next one is the orange. So I think it's this one right here. It's the really dark orange, and we should be able to get it. Actually, that was wrong. I think it is this one right here. There we go. Now we got the egg right here. And then I believe we got the black and the white already, and the next one's the blue. Here we go, guys. So this one, you're gonna go with the light blue right here, and then the very dark blue to get the fourth or the third egg. And I think we already got the black and the white one. That one's pretty easy. So this one is, it's like a lime green and then a dark green. So let's go with that one real quick. And here it is, the very last dealership egg. So we should have completed all of the eggs already, the dealership eggs right over here. And all we're missing is the two confetti ones, and then I believe the two monsters. Guys, there is another secret area. And if you guys go back to the docks of the lake, there is this secret area right here that I believe we can find the last two of the monster eggs, guys. Oh my gosh, this is insane. Look at this. This is kind of creepy. I don't see how we're not drowning right now. Oh my gosh, look at that. Whoa, let's go. There's one of them, and I believe the other one is right here. Let's go, guys. So we just completed the whole entire Easter egg. Oh my goodness. So we got, okay, we got everything down here, right over here, and then we just need three of these right here, but I don't think that really matters. Most of the eggs already, and we already have the STO, which is awesome. Unless, you know, Foxy comes out with another like prize to collecting all 70 eggs, that would be amazing. I think we'll look for it at the stream. But other than that, guys, thank you guys for watching and joining me on this Easter egg hunt in Roblox Car Dealership Tycoon, guys. But if you guys enjoy and you guys want to see more, be sure to smack that thumbs up button and subscribe for more videos just like this. And don't forget to click that post notification bell. I really appreciate all you guys sticking around on this whole entire video. This video took me like an hour to record, guys. About an hour and 20 minutes. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, and peace out.